Extreme Rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Places are right in the corner. Able to reverse that one.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
This is just brute power. Nice German.
Oh, the arm taking the brunt of that. Enough already.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? She steers clear of that one. Like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything will happen. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Steer clear.
Oh, man, what a jump.
That'll warm you down.
Pow, what a shot. Taking it outside the ring now.
And, of course, Kendo sticks her always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Uh-oh. Way too up. She manages to get control.
She walks away. How many times is that in the match?
In a pin attempt. Two count.
What in the world? Somehow, someway, escapes defeat.
Still alive. And now it's reload time. Time to find out. One more time. Last shot. Two. Forces the shoulder up after two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Sledgehammer might be what decides this match.
She anticipated that one. Fireman's carry. Oh, slam. Gonna be taking that dirt nap. That's gonna be it.
There's two. Three.
And it's an ultimate. It's finally over.
Here is your winner, the Sailor.
She's gotta be proud of this win.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.